On Thursday, May 4th, Hubble dropped a cute press release comparing a new image of a galaxy cluster to the Marvel movie Guardians of the Galaxy, Volume 2. It was a timely yet mega-dad corny way to make the image of the galaxy cluster Abell 370 seem relevant. While there's literally no connection between the James Gunn movie and the galaxy cluster, located roughly 4 billion light-years away, that didn't stop literally everyone from trying to make this a thing. For context, here's the image, which was captured invisible in near-infrared light. As you can see, while there are hundreds of galaxies in this cluster, there is no relationship between this and the film currently in theaters. For one thing, there is no Baby Groot. There are also no signs of Kurt Russell's flowing locks. Abell 370 is a masterpiece on its own, as the gravity pulls these galaxies together actually warps the fabric of spacetime itself, stretching and magnifying background galaxies, which appear as bluish streaks and lines in the dazzling image. According to NASA, Abell 370 is the last of six distant galaxy clusters imaged in the Frontier Fields campaign, which harness observatories across the world to image some of the most distant structures in our universe. If you like this video, please leave a like and subscribe.